Stuart, what is the future of Scottish agriculture as you see it? And how is Galeforce positioning itself within that future?
Well, we see the future of Scottish agriculture as having an enormous opportunity to grow over the next 10 or 15 years. Potentially, the opportunity is something double the size of the existing levels of production and economic activity that exists in Scotland, which is valued at the moment around about 1.8 billion to the economy. So our view is that that has a potential to double in size, and we see that that will entail a move to perhaps larger individual sites, perhaps in more exposed environments. These are much more challenging environments than the industry has in the past been operating in. So therefore we see the need to use our own engineering skills and expertise to develop a range of products that will facilitate the industry securely and sustainably to operate in more challenging environments. And we as a company have a great history and heritage in terms of working with more challenging sites and more challenging engineering solutions which we've provided over the years.